Discover tips, tricks, and info about the world's most versatile building product with Cheney Enterprises Concrete Briefs.
For years, people have thought that concrete pavements are the superior pavement, but it would take years to pay off. But recent changes in material pricing, design methods, and placement methods have completely changed the way that we look at paving. Cheney Enterprises recently had the opportunity to bring all these together here at the Founders Building in Gainbrills, Maryland.
Competitive concrete parking lots begin with good design. For this project, the existing asphalt design and geotechnical report were given to the National Ready-Mix Concrete Association's Design Assistance Program. A full report and design were returned within a week. This design eliminated the need for imported subbase wire mesh, and also with smaller joints and joint spacing, eliminated the need for joint sealing. Without these unnecessary design features, and by following the ACI 330 recommendations for thickness, concrete has a fighting chance to compete on an equal footing to asphalt. The placement was done by a Somero S840 ride-on laser screed. This dramatically decreased construction time. The finishing was quick and simple. After screeding, all that was involved was an initial bowl float, a medium broom finish, and a quality cure and seal application, and then the joints were saw cut. Not only does it save money, but finishing the concrete with less actions, including eliminating troweling, improves the quality and durability of the concrete. This 15,000 square foot parking lot was finished in well under a day, displaying just how quick concrete construction can be when good design and placement techniques are used.
Thank you for watching this episode of Concrete Briefs from Cheney Enterprises.